Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I am here in front of you with a new topic from English grammar, chapter 7, adverb. So what is an adverb? A word that modifies an adjective, verb or another adverb. A word that modifies an adjective, verb or another adverb. This is called the definition of adverb. So we have already studied an adjective. An adjective is a word used to qualify a noun, and in this previous video we have studied what is a verb. A verb which shows the action of the subject or which tells a state of being. Now in this video we are studying the adverb which modifies an adjective or verb or another adverb. Let us see few examples there. He is very happy man. Here the word very is used here as an adverb because it just modifies the word happy. Happy is the adjective there because happy is qualifying the noun man. To modify that adjective, we have used one another word very. So very is the adverb here which modifies the adjective happy. Second one, she walked slowly. So slowly is the adverb used there in the sentence which modify the verb walked. And the third one, the teacher quite easily solved the problem. So here the word quite is used as an adverb because it just modify one another adverb in the sentence is easily, because easily is the adverb which modify the verb solved. Just we avoid the quiet and we can tell the sentence in this way: the teacher easily solved the problem. There only one adverb is used there, that is easily, which describe the verb solved. But the teacher quite easily solved the problem. Quite is another adverb which describe or which modifies another adverb in the sentence easily. So these are the three types of examples which modifies an adjective, modifies verb or modify another adverb. In the first sentence, the adverb very modifies an adjective happy. In the second sentence, adverb slowly modify a verb walked. And the third sentence, quiet modify one another adverb easily. So these are the three types of examples of adverbs. Let us study the types of adverb. There are five types of adverbs. The first one, adverb of manner. The second one, adverb of time. The third one, adverb of place. The fourth one, adverb of frequency. And the fifth one, adverb of degree. So before we just tell the adverb, let us see some tips. So adverb of manner, how. Adverb of time, when. Adverb of place, where. Adverb of frequency, how often. Adverb of degree, how much. So whenever we get a sentence, to identify the adverb in the sentence, we need to use these type of question words. So whenever we are getting the answer of these questions, we can easily identify the adverb in the sentences. For example, if we need to identify the adverb of manner in the sentence, we just need to get the answer of the question how. So if we get the answer of the question how, adverb of manner is used there in the sentence. At the same time, if we want to get the adverb of time, we should get the answer of the question when. Adverb of place, we should get the answer of the question where. Adverb of frequency, we should get the answer of the question how often. And adverb of degree, we should get the answer of the question how much. So these are the question words to get the answers and to find out the adverb in the sentence. And we can categorize the adverb as an adverb of manner, adverb of time, adverb of place, adverb of frequency and adverb of degree very easily. So these are the just tips. So let us come to the first type of adverb, adverb of manner. Adverb of manner which describes how an action happened. How an action happened. An adverb of manner always answers the question how. Let us see few examples here. He swims well. Well is the adverb in the sentence which modify the verb swims. And if we ask the question how he swims, the answer is he swims well. So well is the adverb and it is the adverb of manner which answers the question how. They ran quickly. So quickly is the adverb used there in the sentence which answers the question how. How they ran. They ran quickly. So quickly is the adverb of manner which answers the question how. She spoke softly. Softly is the adverb and answer the question how. How she spoke. She spoke softly. So softly is the adverb of manner which answer the question how. James coughed loudly. So loudly is the adverb in the sentence which modifies the verb coughed. And answer the question how. How James coughed. James coughed loudly. So loudly is the example of adverb of manner. Let us come to the second type of adverb, adverb of time. Adverb of time which describes when exactly the action happened. It just tells the time and always answers the question when. For example, we shall now begin to work. So now is the adverb and it is the adverb of time. To identify this is an adverb of time, just answer the question when. When we shall begin to work. We shall now begin to work. So now is the adverb of time. I have spoken to him yesterday. So yesterday is the adverb here. Just answer the question when. When you have spoken to him. I have spoken to him yesterday. So yesterday is the answer. Or yesterday is the adverb of time. She finished her tea first. She finished her tea first. So first is the adverb of time. I am going to my school tomorrow. When you are going to your school? I am going to my school tomorrow. So tomorrow is the adverb of time. So these all adverbs answer the question when. So these all adverbs are example of adverb of time. Let us come to the third one. Adverb of place. Adverb of place which describes where exactly the action happened. So it just tells the place. And always answer the question where. Let us see a few examples. The boys are playing upstairs. So upstairs is the adverb here in the sentence. To get the answer of the question where. So where the boys are playing. The boys are playing upstairs. So it answers the questions where. So it is an adverb of place. It's very sunny. But called outside. Where it is called? It's called outside. So it is an example of adverb of place. Outside is an example of adverb of place. She looked for him everywhere. Where she looked for him? She looked for him everywhere. So everywhere is an example of adverb of place because it answers the question where. I have lived here for about 2 years. Here is the adverb of place. Because it answers the question where. Where you have lived for about 2 years. I have lived here. So here is the example of adverb of place. So these all adverbs are answer the question where. So these all adverbs are adverb of place. Let us come to the fourth one. Adverb of frequency. Adverb of frequency that describes how often the action took place. So adverb of frequency tells how often the action took place. For example, I always do my homework on time. How often you do your homeworks? Always. Always is the example of adverb of frequency which answers the question how often. We generally go to the sea. How often you go to the sea? We generally go to the sea. So generally is the adverb of frequency. She is old and rarely goes out. So how often she goes out? She rarely goes out. So rarely is the word used here as an adverb of frequency which answers the question how often. If you don't aim high, you will never hit high. So never also is used here as an adverb of frequency, which gives how often. Let us come to the fifth one, adverb of degree. So adverb of degree, which describes the strength or intensity of something that happens. So it just tells the strength or intensity which the things happens. For examples, an adverb of degree always answers the question how much or in what extent. That idea is completely stupid. So it just tells completely. Completely is the word used here as an adverb, and it is the adverb of degree because it just gives how much or in what extent. That idea is completely stupid. How much that idea is stupid or in what extent. So it is completely stupid. So completely is the word used here as an adverb. They are extremely tired. How much? Fully, extremely. Extremely is the word used here as an adverb of degree because it just gives the answer of the question how much. She is fully prepared. How much she is prepared? She is fully prepared. So it just gives the examples of adverb of degree because it is just give the answer of how much. The class was almost empty. Almost is the word used here as an adverb of degree because it just give the answer of the question how much. So these are the five types of adverbs, and we have to just remember the tips we have already told in the beginning. Adverb of manner, how. Adverb of time, when. Adverb of place, where. Adverb of frequency, how often. Adverb of degree, how much. We should not forget these. If we remember these question words, we can easily identify the adverb in the sentences and we can tell what type of adverb they are. Now, the practice work is there. Work at home. Identify the adverbs in the given sentences and find out their types. So many sentences are given down, and just find out the adverb or just identify the adverb there in the sentences and just find out their types. She normally eats 3 meals a day. The children were playing happily with their toys. My friends are coming today. His children go everywhere with him. You are absolutely correct in your opinion. Let's open the box and see what's inside it. I usually buy all my vegetables at the market. I am going to play with my friends now. My grandmother sat silently. I am too tired to play tennis tonight. These are the 10 sentences, and just identify the adverbs in the given sentences and find out their types. So I have already discussed there. I already told to identify the adverbs. We have to answer the questions which we have already told before, and if we answer those questions, we can easily identify the adverbs in the sentences and just tell their types. I hope you understood this video.